CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2021 streamlines your design journey so you can wow them faster without compromising on quality. This video will highlight some of the new features of this version. Before we get started, if you're watching this video on YouTube, you'll find links in the description below to see a complete list of all new features and enhancements, download a free trial of CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2021, and watch in-depth tutorials that explore these new features. Our new perspective drawing feature enables you to create 3D-looking objects in 1, 2, or 3-point perspective without needing to set up complex grids. You can create a perspective drawing from scratch by selecting the perspective type, activating the plane on which you want to draw, and drawing right on that plane. You can switch planes to draw new objects, and easily move objects onto planes. You can also start with orthographic objects, place them on perspective planes, and move and scale as needed, all while maintaining the correct perspective. When working on complex designs, it can be tough to move or transform objects when object snaps are enabled. Now, in CorelDRAW 2021, there is an option to prevent objects from snapping to themselves. The new Pages Docker lists all pages in a document. This searchable Docker makes it easy to locate a specific page, and reordering can be done with a quick drag and drop. You can adjust the thumbnail size of each page, and there are also options to add, delete, and rename pages. This Docker also enables you to switch to the new multi-page view, in which you can see and manage all of your project's assets in one view. You can display pages in a vertical column, a horizontal row, or a grid with your choice of columns. Not only is it easy in this view to set the page order you want, it's also a snap to move objects between pages. You can also link text frames page to page and interactively resize pages. For multi-page designs that don't follow a fixed sequential order, custom mode enables you to place pages anywhere in the workspace. The new Export Docker offers a range of flexible, time-saving options for outputting pages and objects. Choose one or more objects to export, select an export format, and create exported files for each object with a single click. Or you can choose one object to export, create one or more duplicate exports for different formats or sizes, and use the same settings for additional selected objects. Multi-export can be used for entire pages as well. Our enhanced symbols workflow enables you to quickly search for symbols within large libraries. And whenever a symbol is used in a document, it's identified as a symbol in the Objects Docker. With the new AutoFit Page feature, you can easily resize a page to fit its contents. Use the default margin of 0, or enter a margin for a bit of space between your design elements and the edges of the page. Corel Photo Paint's new Adjustments Docker is your one-stop location for the most critical and frequently used filters, enabling you to apply effects quickly, in real time, and in context. One or more non-destructive effects can be applied to an entire image, turned off and on, and edited. When you have the perfect combination of effect settings, you can remember them for next time. When an adjustment is needed only in a specific spot, use local adjustment mode to apply an effect within a masked area. You can also set up your adjustments docker to include, at startup, your most often used filters. Continuing with the topic of adjustments, the Replace Colors filter has been rebuilt from the ground up. Available both in CorelDRAW and Corel Photo Paint, improved color pickers and eyedropper tools allow for more precise editing, and the interactive hue and saturation control makes fine-tuning more intuitive. The Smooth slider makes it easy to control color transitions between selected and unselected pixels. The Replace Colors filter can also be applied as a local adjustment. With our new support of high-efficiency image files, you can now work with photos captured on smartphones, both in Corel Photo Paint and Corel Draw 2021. A compass wheel has been added to several bitmap effects in Corel Draw and Corel Photo Paint, making it easier to adjust settings and fine-tune results. The newly enhanced CorelDraw.app makes it possible to work with clients and colleagues on design projects in real time. Our intuitive cloud dashboard makes it easy to upload and organize documents in the cloud and to share them with anyone, whether or not they have a Corel account. In the dashboard, you can see document previews, the number of comments and team members, and project status. You can share designs directly without having to open each file. The Comments Docker is your collaboration hub. Available both in the cloud and desktop versions of CorelDRAW, designers and collaborators can search for comments or add notes or reply to feedback, with all comments appearing in real time for everyone on the project. Corel Font Manager 2021 offers a new feature for preserving your font collections. You can now import and export font databases so that you can use your folders and collections in another version of the software or share them with others. This brings us to the end of the tour of many of the new features in CorelDRAW Graphic Suite 2021. If you've been watching this video on YouTube, you'll find links in the description below to see a complete list of all new features and enhancements, download a free trial of CorelDRAW Graphic Suite 2021, and watch in-depth tutorials that explore these new features.